there's a whole story, or there's a generational story tied to this water that goes all the way back. We've been here over 500 years.
Dugashila, we chose aniki, penamaguelo pe.
They have taken everything away from us that they possibly could, but there's a spirit involved. They weren't able to take our spirit away. In this water, there is spirit also. So we're here to make a connection, here to make a connection with the water and the sacredness that it has here for all of us women. I include all women. I include all indigenous people so that we can have one mind, one heart, and have one prayer, because power of prayer is really needed here today.
With the water being the water of life and having that connection to the women and the women's spirit within our sacred circle, within our sacred hoop, which we call a hochoka. And what I see happening here at Standing Rock is I see all colors. And it's like a prayer that has been answered, that all colors are working together. All colors are standing up to fight the black snake and to stand up for our water, to stand up for the many generations to come. And if we don't have water, there's no life. And not only for humans, but also for all the animal nation, the insect nation, the fire. Fires will probably start and there will be no water to put out the fires, and eventually it'll burn everything up. It'll burn all the humans up and there will be no life. We also give thanks. And when we give thanks to all the elements, including water, Mni, we do it wholeheartedly. We do it with our whole being. We do it holistically.